Recon squadron could go down.
Damn it! It's definitely not their first time in the sky.